The goal of this video is to show how to configure and manage different agents into the LinkManager. In this video, we will follow three steps. We will see first the topology used in this configuration. Then, we will connect to the LinkManager to configure the different agents. Finally, we will use different software and tools to connect to the agents. Here is the architecture used in this video. The HMIS T6 is running the Site Manager. As you can see, the Ethernet 1 port allows to connect to Internet and the Gate Manager. The Ethernet 2 port is connected to the local network with the different equipment. This HMIS T6 is also running an HMI application with EchoStruxure Operator Terminal Expert. There are two PLCs running EchoStruxure Machine Expert. This is an Altivar to control a motor. And the last device is an industrial PC running a SCADA application with EchoStruxure Machine SCADA Expert. In this configuration, each device is an agent. We will switch to the LinkManager to configure the agents. Use the LinkManager certificate and password to connect. Check first that your Site Manager has the appropriate license to connect your devices. In this example, we can connect up to 5 agents. By default, the Site Manager is configured as an agent. To configure the other agents, click on the Site Manager. Then, edit the device agents. Click on New to add an agent. Now we are going to add the industrial PC with a full access. Enter the device name. Select the device type. Open the parameter details for more options. Enter the device IP address. Save and back. We are going to add the Altivar with a web server access. By default, here are the opened ports for the web server type. The next agent is the PLC M241 with Schneider Electric selected as device type. You can see here the opened ports for this device type. Enable SO machine discovery mode for machine solutions devices. The last agent is the PLC M262 using Schneider Electric as device type. For the M262, the port 11740 is not opened by default, and it is required to be able to connect to the PLC. You have to add it manually. All the agents are configured. We can save and switch to the LinkManager. Refresh to display all the agents. At this stage, the Link Manager status is ready but the agents are not connected yet. Click on Connect All to connect the agents. All the agents are now reachable. We switch to the tools and software to connect to the agents. Select the Altavar and click on the www button to connect to the web server. The web server is also accessible by using a web browser. You can open and download the HMI application. Do not forget to keep the option EcoStruxure Secure Connect Advisor enabled. The Link Manager is disconnected while the HMIS T6 is restarting. You can reconnect the agents when the Site Manager is ready. As you can see, the HMI is now accessible through the web viewer. We have a full access to the industrial PC by using the remote desktop connection. For example, you can run the SCADA application. We can connect to the PC with mobile access. It is also allowed to connect to the PC with Secure Viewer. With the M241 PLC, we need first to open a remote connection using the Gateway Management Console. Then, you can connect and download the PLC application. We can connect to the PLC using the web visualization. With the M262 PLC, the remote connection has to be done in fast TCP mode by using port 11740. You can connect and download the PLC application. The PLC web server is also accessible. If all the actions with the agents are completed, disconnect the Link Manager.